Juan Manuel Marquez, the Mexican legend, is one of the best fighters in the world today. He's definitely among the pound for pound best. I'm here with Brandon Krause. We're almost a week after Alvarado Marquez. Well,
boxing's triumphant return to the forum. Unfortunately, it kind of outpriced me.
No, but
I wish the forum would understand who the boxing public is.
They had a nice crowd.
But everything was a little bit lofty priced. And when you do that, you'll get one nice crowd, but will you get 10 nice crowds? That's the question. Anyways, the main event was cool. Juan Manuel Marquez is still bringing it at age 40 plus. And the dude looked good. You know, when they were face to face for the referee's instruction, Alvarado looked so much bigger. But Marquez seemed to be the one that grew in size during that fight. And I had been picking Marquez leading up for the fight. And the reason I had been picking Marquez was because at Mike Alvarado at his best, what is he? He's a decent boxer, right? We're certainly not going to bring your decent boxing game and beat one of the best boxers out there.
Did you expect Marquez? For every one punch that Alvarado landed, Marquez came back with 3-4 combos downstairs, upstairs, downstairs. Marquez, speed, quickness, just a ring generalship. He just looked tremendous.
And he looked like such a veteran. He really called upon all his skills. And you know, if you were to have followed Marquez through his career, the cautious safety first featherweight that was out there that would rarely commit, you know, that guy is out the dang window. And now you have a guy who knows how to commit to good punches and make fights riveting and exciting. And of course, it wouldn't be a Marquez fight if he didn't have his butt on the canvas at some point, which he did. But there was no controversy at the end. He sure had Mike Alvarado looking in pretty sorry shape. You know, is there funny business with the Heredia team and his dominance at such a late age? I don't know. I hate to believe so also.
Nah, because listen, he works hard. Just like when fighters, you know, now if he never trained and never did weights, never... Dude, people put in the work and they have results. You know that. If I walk in this gym, which I do walk in here, and started training with you for 3 months, 4 months straight, I'm going to look stronger. And you know what I need to work on. Angel Heredia is great at what he does.
He is great at what he does, and Marquez is a total professional that would really commit to something that Heredia were to prescribe for him. I just hope that Heredia didn't start prescribing, you know, some funny things. Remember, Marquez is the same guy that was drinking his own urine because he thought it was going to make him better in the ring. That really leaves no limit to what he could possibly do in order to make himself better in the ring.
They test fighters.
No, you're right. Like look, and until proven otherwise, I would say he's clean, and I would, of anybody, I want Juan Manuel Marquez to be clean.
Yeah,
but
no, he's a good dude, man.
This is also modern era in sports where anything's possible.
But also, you have to realize that many fighters from Mexico in past years never did strength and conditioning. I talked to a lot of them, and they said, Ellie, all we did was we ran, we never lifted a weight, we never did anything of that because that wasn't in their culture. So now when you add that aspect of someone who's already a great athlete, you're going to see big results.
I couldn't agree with you more, Ellie. You take a guy like Marquez or these old school guys that their whole careers, it was nothing but road work and push-ups and sparring.
Jumping
and now
ropes,
you introduce a strength and conditioning to them. Yeah, they can have dynamic, dramatic results from these things. And yes, I really just want to believe that nothing but hard work and dedication allow Marquez to be beating top guys at age 40.
So there you have it, Brandon Krause. Stay tuned. FeliceReporting.com. Red Heart Outlaws. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.